Ito na muna tayo. Our next fight.
Powercast pool.
Coming into the ring. Jager Berrendio. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you once again here at the Rizal Park in Digo City. This next bout is sanctioned by the Games and Amusement Board Chairman Abraham Khalil B. Mitra, Commissioner Edward Trinidad and Mar Basangin, and your OIC for Boxing, Datu Fatyasir Sinsksuan. Your judges for this fight, Romy Fordaliza, Marlu Neri, and Prembot Dolanas. And when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action, Bert Jaramillo. Let me introduce the fighter. In the blue corner, his record, 3 wins, 2 losses, and 2 draws. From Sandman, Jager Berrendio. And his opponent, undefeated with 2 wins, from your hometown MP Digos, Elmer James Panerio.
This bout is also for the Games and Amusement Board. You are scheduled to fight a professional 6 rounds of boxing. I have already instructed to you this year. So we might come in a few times to get yourself a couple of moments. I want to be playing for this profile. If you want to catch, you will catch.
6 rounds professional boxing.
Boss na yung boses ko. Buti na lang, main event na.
Ano nangyari doon sa'yo? Wala na yung bang na yun?
Hindi, inalapan pa rin. So, kumbaga, so ito explain ko ha, para din sa mga nanonood ha. So, we're currently on our 5th fight and we're scheduled for 8 fights. But supposedly, the main event is the very last fight. But that really depends on if it's TV schedule pag paubos na yung oras. At pag may dumating na VIP. So yung VIP gusto manood ng main event. And VIPs could not wait for long. So, we adjust. So, our next fight after this, Janelle Lausa versus Carlos Lopez, the main event of today. We'll be fighting. Mauna po sila, so may skip pa natin ang mga laban. Da ni Recopilacion, Malangkil, at Richard Bulacan. So, sa mga nanonood po ng live stream natin, time to share because next time, next na yung laban ni Janelle Lausa at ni Carlos Lopez. Eh, reshare na natin to. Next na po si Janelle, ha? Baka magulat kayo. Oh. end of that round. Okay, next po dito again, Janelle Lausa.
Sasauli po ba ito doon?
Eh, pakinalam, please. Thank you. Sasya na ako, guys. Medyo pagod na ako eh. Alright, once again, this is Indigo City. Who you looking at? Jager Pereño and Elmar James Panerio. This is 6th round, 110-pound division, Sandman versus MP Digos. Yun. Salamat, pare. Thank you very much. Mga Ilonggo, tinatawagan ko na yung mga Ilonggo at saka all the Indonesian. Janelle Lausa is next. So you better stay there, man. Okay. Oh. Okay, Pereño pumuporma. Sumisiksik sa kanto. Corner shot. But the referee separated the fighters. I didn't have a chance to talk to Jager Pereño. Pero ito si Panerio, nakakausap ko to dito sa MP Digos, sa kanilang gym sa MP Digos. He is one of the, kumbaga, medyo at least sumasagos na fighter. Medyo kahit pa paano, sanay sa interview. Marami ng mga boxer kasi ano eh. Hindi masyado makausap eh sa interview. Kaya kailangan natin turuan. And I want to let you know everyone, sa lahat ng nanonood sa October 17, nasa Ormoc po tayo. May boxing event dyan. Hindi pa yata ina-announce, but I want to share to you that on October 17 or 16, if I'm not mistaken, between the week of that, there'll be a boxing event there. And we will certainly be there. Seconds out, please. Seconds out. Wala, wala yung mic. Wala. Yaman na. Yaman na. Oy, Henry Austria, sino sir yung susunod na laban? Susunod na laban na po yung main event. So, nangyari dito, dahil nandito na yung mga VIPs natin, si Mayor, si Commissioner, at iba pang mga politician natin dito, yung kaibigan, eh, isusunod na natin ang main event kagad. Ang main event po natin, our main event for today, is a former UFC fighter and Philippine champion and PXC champion Janelle Lausa against Carlos Lopez. Carlos Lopez from Indonesia. Maganda rin ang record dito ng boxingero from Indonesia. 28-9. And medyo nagbakasyon lang siya ng konti at nagbalik siya sa boxing. At ito po, siya is scheduled to fight supposedly in the Middle East against Billy Deeb. That didn't happen. So, dito na ngayon siya lalaban sa Pilipinas. Dahil pa yung baka umulan eh, pare. Henry. Para huwag nyo kalimutan mag-subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe and share this broadcast, live broadcast of our boxing event here in Digo City, the Philippines. Red Boxing International. Red Boxing International, for those who doesn't know, they are an international promoter owned by Filipinos. And they operate around the world and they have a headquarters in Los Angeles. And they have been doing a lot of promotion there. So if you want to know the updates on the promotion of Red Boxing, just go to Red Boxing Facebook page and you can find all the details about them. And we're looking to have more Filipino fight in LA. That's one of the goal of Red Boxing. That's why they're here. They're looking for talents. They're looking for raw talents here in the Philippines. And hopefully we can look for one in this event. And looking at Tenerio and Bereño, they could potentially be one of those talents. And we will see right back. Oh, I'm seeing Anil watching. And everyone, thank you very much again for watching and supporting Podcast Sports, Podcast Boxing, Red Boxing, Global Boxing Organization. Don't forget to share, comment, like. If you're on Facebook and if you're on YouTube, subscribe. Marami tayong mga vlog. And away, Wilbert, watching from Makati. Ang mga taga Ilonggo man, nasan ba? Medyo pa, ano na ako dito ah? Tom Goods. All right, that was a good round. And round number three. Hey, hey. Salute on the mic. Ruling down the airwaves here in Digo City, the Philippines. They changed the beat, y'all. Round number four na po tayo. This is our first ever full production with four cameras in the work, HD cameras with our partner and Ken Howell. Here in Digo City. Hopefully you're enjoying this boxing event, this boxing match, boxing live action in Digo's Rizal Park. At nandito po ngayon ang ating butihing Mayor Joseph Cagas. Ini-interview, parang hindi makakanood ng boxing to. Ini-interview doon, nakikita ko eh. at si Mar Masangid, ang lahat ng mga nag-i-interview ngayon naka-cellphone na lang. Para diretso na. Sir Pa, watching from Vintage Eye Care, Calapan City. Hello there, Glenn Cole. Mga idol. Imbitahin niyo ako sa mga probinsya niyo. Mas masarap manood ng boxing sa probinsya eh. Yun, nakader. Thank you, Ray Kakoy Rodis. Kakoy, the main man in the United States. You know, I'm doing a little bit of Taglish commentator because, of course, a lot of our viewers are from the Philippines because this is a Philippine boxing event. But we are being broadcast. No limit. All over the world. Name it, from the Philippines to Europe to America. And Red Boxing International, we are joining you from bringing Filipino talents to the U.S. and all over the world. God bless everyone. Boxing in the Philippines. Again, let me remind everyone that Janelle Lausa is next. Janelle Lausa, Carlos Lopez, our main event will be next. And we have to change a bit of our schedule. And live stream on YouTube and Facebook. Thank you, Kakoy. Sir, I appreciate. Bring me to LA. I want to commentate there. What's up? Oh, my goodness. And both fighters are a little bit tired right now here in round number four. And Jager's grimacing in pain. I don't know why. I don't know what happened. Nagsumbag ba daw itlog? Hindi ko nakita eh. Wala pa tayong instant replay action? Wala pa? Wala pa, hindi pa kaya? Hindi pa. Move up in the future. Ken Howell pa, Ken Howell. Our partner for this live broadcast. And of course, GPR on Red Boxing. Ouch. I see that face. Ouch daw. Next na po ang laban ni Lausa. Kaya ano, tawagin nyo na mga kapitbahay nyo. Tawagin nyo na lahat dahil next na yung main event. Third round in the books. Two more rounds to go. Let's make it happen, my man. Mexico. This one, Indonesia. After nito. Good fight so far, Ray Reyes. Thank you very much. All the way from the other side of the planet, the US of A. I don't know exactly. I forgot, man, where you're from. But thank you very much for supporting this live event. Melchor Espartero. Thank you rin sa panonood. Pare, share nyo naman. Ubusan na 300 na tayo kanina. Ngayon, 200 plus na lang uli. Sa mga taga-conception dyan, atin nasunod. Yan. Naiilabas ba natin yung ano kanina, yung trailer?
Hindi, yes, no? First.
Oo, mamaya ilabas mo ulit pag main event.
Before.
Oo, papakita natin. Maikli lang naman yun eh, 1 minute or something. Tatahimik muna ako, boss Pao. Papalabas mo din ba ang laban ni Donaire? I wish, pare. We're not that big. Pag mga ganyan laban ni Donaire, yung mga sikat na masyado talaga. At may ano yan, may, kumbaga, may TV coverage. Edge pera tayo dyan. Bawal nga tayo minsan mag, ano eh, magkuha ng full fight eh. So this one, we're an official media partner of Red Boxing. So very blessed to have a partner like Red Boxing International and Global Boxing Organization, Sir Ray Roddis, the promoter. Thank you very much for all of this opportunity. The problem is he gave me all of the opportunity from being the media partner, from being the announcer, the commentator, the director, the host, everything. It's a good problem. That's how you love boxing. Watching from Taiwan, thank you, sir. Pals alive. Full production live. Canal Digo City. Shout out Junior Concepcion. So shout out from Elorde Files. Thank you very much. And Sir Japet Martin, thank you very much for joining us. And I know a lot of people are waiting for the fight of Carl James Martin. Carl James Martin is fighting on September 20, I believe, in Mandaluyong. So isa rin yan sa abangan natin. But I think ESPN 5 will be covering that. So Paukas on the Lay Low will be giving you some highlights and some behind the scenes, but not the full fight. But this one, Red Boxing, hopefully we continue partnership with Ray Roddis and Red Boxing to bring you live boxing action everywhere in the world. Okay, Red and Black, Sandman versus MP, Elmar, Jay Spinerio, the Red Trunks, and Jay Gilbereño. Medyo mainit sa round number 5, scheduled for 6. 4 a.m. Thank you very much for waking up early or not sleeping at all. End of 5. So for those who just joined us, I want to let you know that don't be surprised if you see me on top of the ring. I'm also the announcer. I don't have any voice anymore. Christian Laurente, one of our prospect boxers. Yes. After that. Okay. All right. Pau Salute, Pau Gas Voice, giving you live boxing action here in Digo City. I needed water because wala akong powder. Commentator, announcer, kalaban ko pa yung ano, yung sound system. Napakalakas ng sound system dito. And thank you very much once again. Powcast Sports, don't forget to subscribe. Round number 6 na po tayo. Paus na talaga ako, sir. Sobra. Actually, papahinga muna ako ng round number 6, ha? Bahala na kayo, ha? Kasi may input na index, eh.
Pwede mo mapatan. Somewhere sa gilid or somewhere. I don't know. Para hindi nagtatanong yung mga tao. Janelle, diretso tayo, next main event.
Yeah, pero wala si Taicho. I-page siguro natin, no?
Dahan-dahan na rin yung mga, ano, yung mga national anthem natin nakakanta.
Yes, nakakanta na. Anong gagawin dito sa flag? Pwede may naka-pull out. Oh, dali natin sa ano, no?
Eh, wala. Pag hindi ka-pull out, tingin na lang. Buksan na lang. Oo, tatingin. Sir, pahanda mo ng Indonesian national anthem at saka Philippine national anthem. Next nga dito yung ano, eh. Lausa. Carlos Lopez. Mali yung next mo.
Improving na yung Paukas, di ba? Improving na. Yan yung mga full production na tayong ganito. Ayan,
After six rounds of professional boxing action, we once again go to this scorecard. Romy for Danisa scored it 58-56 for Berrendio. Judge Brembo Tulala scored it 58-56 for Panerio. And our last judge scored it 57-57. We have a split draw.
Outcast Sports. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.